Yo, welcome back to another video. Something's crazy, like winning mad money, like 450K, because you just stayed in a store for a certain amount of time is crazy, like damn, you really just made that much money. Also, why's my There you go. Like, that's crazy, right? But you know what's crazier? Not getting the money. Let's get right back to the video. Also, make sure you subscribe. I had a video.
Building your online business?
Bro, these ads is insane for real, bro.
Go to Wix.com
Like,
and
you
set
can
up
kill
your.
the ads,
It's
bro.
been a week now. Obviously, you don't get the money as soon as you step out. I wish that were the case. All right, so it's been a little over 2 weeks, and I still haven't got.
That's cat, bro. There's no way. He's just trying to make content out of this. There's no way he didn't get paid. There's no way Mr. Beast didn't give him money.
Got paid for Mr. Beast. It's been 3 weeks. Still waiting on Mr. Beast to pay me.
No
I'm
way.
getting nervous.
Hopefully it's not fake.
I've been quarantining in this hotel room for the past 3 days for a very good reason. I actually found out on Sunday
Huh?
that I was asked if I wanted to be in the video and had to
Oh.
have an answer by Sunday night because I flew out
Now that,
Monday.
bro, had that happening to you, gotta be crazy. Obviously, for me, it's easy. Easy answer. Yes, I got nothing to. I'm not missing out on much, I don't like money I can, like, invest in. Like, if I can get some cash, I mean, either way, I'm gonna get the cash, bro. That's just me.
To go quarantine, and we'll be shooting today, Friday. So just crazy, insane. I think it's gonna be
Obviously, yeah,
fun
kid and everything, so
and
kids and wife, so it's
hilarious.
way different.
I'm probably sad because I'm gonna be away from Sarah and the boys. We're gonna
Me
see
and the
what
boys.
happens. I'm excited to do this and
The only reason I want to do it is because,
to share this experience with the world on what it's like on this side
I'ma miss watching Seahawks though for
of a
sure.
Mr. Beast challenge.
I just bought this entire grocery store,
There's
and
no
then
way
I
he didn't
decided
get
to
paid,
trap
bro.
this
There's
random guy
gotta be a troll
inside.
on
And
him.
every day you live here, I will give you
There's gotta be, like,
$10,000 in a
first
grocery
video.
cart. $1 million is nice in theory. I'm still missing out time with my boys. Both their birthdays are coming up in the next 2 months. I've never missed a birthday yet. All that stands between me, my wife, my kids, is this line.
W yeah. Bro, I already
What's the
seen
verdict?
this,
Weigh the
bro.
options. Make tons of money. Keep tons of money you
Give me
already made.
money.
Honestly, it's not worth saying anything.
Yeah.
Okay, well then let's push the money out.
I mean, just give me your money.
I will spend
Give me your
45 days in the
money.
store and walk away with $450,000.
Can't believe this happened. This is freaking sick!
What happened, bro?
All right. I'm back home with my family.
Daddy, I love you so much.
I love you too.
Was he
Today
already
is
here
October
before this?
4th.
I'm gonna check right now after.
I am 30 years old and I'm so happy I'm not in the grocery store celebrating this
WJH.
It feels right.
Yo, can you get to the part where you didn't
What'd you
get paid?
think? You happy I'm home?
Yeah.
Me too. Alright, so we're about to go look at the new build. Last time I saw it, they had just put it in the drywall.
The new what? Oh,
And I
build.
know cabinets are in, countertops are in, tiles in. So I am excited. The trim is done, doors are in. Oh, I can't wait to see it.
Wow. Look right there.
Oh my god, so pretty.
Wow, stairs. Oh my god, the
Yo,
stairs.
this beat low key kind of hard.
Can't believe we have stairs.
This is a major upgrade from the grocery store shower.
Oh,
I could cry honestly. I've been showering. I've been showering in between aisle shelves
Stop playing.
and plastic.
I missed the cue.
Happy is like an understatement.
And I'm
Man, I
so happy to
can't.
be home too. After being stuck in a grocery store, as soon as I got home, I just wanted to go and start doing stuff. Not only that, but when I got out, it was my 30th birthday. I was so
Oh, yeah.
excited to
Let
celebrate with my
me see
wife,
chat.
kids, my family, my friends. This was
It'll
the
be
best moment
30.
ever. Going out and doing things I love to do, hanging out with the people I love to hang out with, being away for 45 days, not being able to
Hell
communicate with
yeah.
anyone. You realize how much these moments really mean. It was so
Facts.
nice to finally be back with the people I love most.
Hell yeah. God damn, this dude's
One
yapping
week
so far.
out of the grocery store today. It's
Yo,
freaking
you're
crazy. Feels like it was
yapping.
yesterday. I just got out. It's so nice to be home with my wifey. And we just hit the ground running when we got home. I had a bunch of stuff in the grocery store. They told me anything I opened and didn't sell, I could keep it if I wanted to. All right, I brought two things with me,
No
which is
way.
the Nintendo Switch
and the PS5, a Sony Bluetooth speaker.
That's fire. But he didn't get paid?
This is something I used almost every single day. Like 95% of the time I was there.
A nice griddle, grill, propane.
They didn't even clean it. They just put it in a box and shipped it over. That's the canned chili I was eating.
One of the last couple of weeks because I had no power or electricity. This is the 8-in-1 toaster oven. This is an Xbox One that I kept. Yeah. Oh, so when the pool busted, this was on the floor, and it literally still feels like it might be kind of wet, but hopefully not.
I like how he got the Xbox in a box, and he had a PS5 outside because he knows PS5 is better.
All right, you saw this float in the grocery store. It was specifically not sold because my son loves Charlotte's Web, so I just kept it because it was kind of like a symbol to me of him. I'm gonna finish off your last box. So what's in this box is some video games, and then a very important piece was my Keurig. Still waiting on the money to hit my account. So in a week, I'm hoping that it's sometime soon because I got some things I need to spend some money on.
Guys, you guys like my new buttons? Hold on me. Let me see if I can find
Hello, them. And welcome to Harper and Helpers.
Fuck, I fucked it up. Anyways, I'm good shit. Just pay the man.
Okay, so I was gone for 45 days. And my heat is not keeping up. So I went to see if Sarah maybe changed the air filter. And 100% did not. Look at that. That's so gross.
This is why. Why is this popping up on my screen? I'm about to say this is why. Some women need men. Some, okay? Don't get mad. God damn, bro. I know y'all get mad, bro. Chill.
Dude. And I definitely changed it, like, damn, probably bro, within the month of me of leaving. So
chill, bro.
This is probably 3 months of just chilling.
Been what? What's today? Wednesday? So a little over 2 weeks since I left the grocery store.
17 days. Still
and 100% I've not activated to real life.
You gotta be trolling.
So while I was gone, I had pretty much no access to my phone, social media, no technology aside from what was in the grocery store. So that means I wasn't able to focus. I wasn't able to like handle work stuff. So there's a ton of stuff that I'm catching up on. I have a bag here just full of mail that I'm sifting through. So I'm just trying to figure everything out. I mean, it just feels kind of hectic right now. I was in the grocery store for 45 days. I came out, and within the first week, I just started breaking out, like my face. I got pimples everywhere, cold sores. I don't know. I don't know if it's just like I was less stressed in the grocery store, probably. And then I came back to real life, and real life just hit me. So anyways, but all right, so it's been a little over 2 weeks, and I still haven't got paid for Mr. Beast. I think my expectation coming out of the store was that it would be somewhere like within a month. I am the only moneymaker in our family. Sarah is full-time stay-at-home mom, and we both love it that way. So that's what we agreed to. She loves it. I love it. I would have it any other way. I get to spend time with the kids, and obviously she gets to raise them on the day-to-day while I'm working. So I love it. No complaints. But while I was gone, my job doesn't allow me to make money, you know, unless I'm actively doing things here. So while I was gone for those 45 plus days, although I was making money in the grocery store, my money at home in my real bank account was just being spent because we have bills, employee, business, mortgages, etc.
Still waiting on Mr. Beast to pay me.
We'll see how that goes.
You gotcha.
I'm getting nervous. No, I said 1 month from the time I left the grocery store that I expected to get paid. So we're at 3 weeks today. We're still on track with my expectation. And hopefully it pans out. Hopefully it's not further than 1 month.
I'm pretty sure he got paid by the end of the video. He just wanted to make some time.
I start making food. And then I'm like, go to check for like a certain ingredient in the fridge. Just like going to look for some bacon. There's no bacon. So then immediately I'm thrown off. And I'm like, oh, I guess we're going to have to grab food. So come here, grab some food. Look, I get it. I was in a Mr. Beast challenge. I was in a war, captain in some foreign place. I was in a grocery store.
Nah, bro. Imagine being stuck in a grocery store. You hate that place. You don't want to be there. Now you got to go back to another one that's looking like PTSD. Like, god damn, I said that hella fast. Did I even say correctly? I don't know. But I said that shit so fast, I think I said some shit wrong. Anyways, nah, that's low-key PTSD. I could think about that because, like, even working in fields when I eat apples, I worked in the apples in an orchard, and I was like, bro, I am never going to eat an apple ever again. Now I eat them, though, because it's been a while, so, like, it doesn't matter anymore. Because the last time I worked, it was in the fields, how to pull weeds and shit out of onions. But that didn't faze me. I already got used to it anyways. But when first year that I did that, hell no.
And getting paid $10,000 to be there. That part was actually the easy part. The hard part for me was always being away from my little boys.
Okay,
and missing
bro.
Out on parts of their life that I'll never get back.
Yes, you get it.
Money will always come and go. But those moments, I can't ever get back. When I got home, I just wanted to put my kids' shoes on again. I wanted to go on a coffee and breakfast run with them. I wanted to watch their little toddler selves walk up a set of stairs. I wanted to make their breakfast only for them to eat 3 blueberries and a bite of sausage. I want to sit in my dining room and drink a cup of coffee with my wife while my dogs barked at a random.
God damn. Oh, I finally got it.
No way. That's crazy.
Yo,
you know who he looks like? That face that he made reminds me of... he looked like Myth. Y'all know who Myth is? I don't know why he looked like Myth, but like light-skinned Myth. I mean, Myth is light-skinned.
400.
See, bro, I knew he was going to get the bread. He just tripping Nashville.
And 50,000.
Purchase bar taco.
$1,000.
$67 for tacos is crazy, bro.
It's the kids crazy. Just there.
They didn't even get it, bro.
Almost. It's like 25 days.
Wow,
babe.
We did it.
We're almost half millionaires.
We didn't do shit. You stayed at your crib while he was out there getting that bread. You ain't do shit. And you was probably getting fucked.
Oh my god. Why does that finally feel real?
I just feel relieved that we can kind of carry on and finish the things we're doing right now and not be stressed about that. And I know you won't be stressed about that, which will in turn make me stressed.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, considering sense. I didn't work for the last 2 months, so I cannot believe it. Money has officially hit. This is my genuine reaction. I just saw the account. 20, like, it's a morning. Yo, it's 7:30. See,
bro, money makes people happy. What? Yeah. That shit. Money doesn't make you happy. Shut the fuck up, bro.
I can't even believe this is real. It doesn't feel real.
Like, that much
it's
money wild. Fixes your problems, gang. Yeah. Trust me.
So this morning,
like, you stressed because you got a job. You need money. You get money. You gonna be happy, bro. Obviously, there's more things that, like, obviously you can't just
probably every 5 minutes.
But trust me, bro, if I were to get $1 million right now, I would be so happy, bro. My life would be perfect. Because, look, I want to have a thing about money, bro. I could just chill. I mean, obviously, I'm young, so I don't got a job.
I opened it. I was just like, randomly, yes, had no idea.
And I don't live in
the
basement.
Sure enough,
so shut
there
up,
it is.
Okay?
$450,000 from Mr. Beast YouTube.
Yo, y'all some losers in the
that's
comments
insane.
Sometimes, bro.
Oh my gosh, crazy. This is wild. I can't freaking believe it. I literally cannot believe it. I said it from the very beginning. Until the money was in my account, I would not be able to, like, to believe this. I wouldn't be able to think it was real. Oh. No matter how much assurance I got from people on Beastie, no matter how many times they told me, no matter how many emails I got, like, I had always, the skepticism was there. Like, what if something happens? What if the world ends? What if, like, all this crazy stuff?
Well, the world ends, you won't have to think about it, which is why it'd just be better if we just died.
But here we are, baby.
I'm joking, bro.
Made it.
Damn, bro. I can't do that.
$450,000. Unbelievable.
AJ.
Just wanted to record this reaction. Genuine. Just all the money. Like,
man, you love to
I mean,
see that,
as
man.
Soon as I started recording,
You love to see that. Now I can say to my parents that Mr. Beast is not fake. Congrats, Alex, for you, Mr. Beast.
Man. Saw it within, like.
Congrats, man. You know, you love to see people happy because they got money while you still, your parents. Room, it's my room. I mean, well, you still in your parents' house, broke as fuck.
Falling, dreaming, talking in your sleep. I know you want to cry all night. Plotting.
Anyways, y'all enjoyed the video. Make sure you subscribe, like, comment down below if what you want me to react to. Yes, I need a haircut. I look like a goofy, but you know what? I don't care, bro, because haters are my motivators. Tie a chat.